Okay, Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Dear students, today we are going to continue the same chapter, that is chapter number 6. Last time I told you the procedure, okay, how you can install the Microsoft Small Basic. As you can see over here, if I show you that I gave you the video of the last lesson where I explained you completely the procedure how you can download. So you can see this thing over here. Okay, how we download, all the procedure was explained over there. Okay. Achha ji, you will keep your cameras closed. Keep your cameras closed. Cameras should be closed. Yes, Saad Fayaz, you want to ask something? Saad Fayaz, quickly.
Sir, I have downloaded all of them, the Excel publisher and even Small Basic.
Fine, fine.
And sir, is 2000 and is for 2013 good or not?
Yeah, we will be able to do our work. Even I am teaching in the version of 2013. This is fine. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yes, Ayaz Zubair, you want to ask something?
Yes, sir. Sir, yesterday I on my tablet iPad I was looking for Small Basic to download it, sir. Small Basic can even be downloaded on an iPad or a phone.
Good. It is working.
Yes, sir.
You downloaded it from the Google Store.
Yes, sir. Not from Google Store, Play Store.
Yeah, Play Store, from the Play Store. Okay, fine. Good. It means ke it is working over there and you were able to make programs. Did you try any program? Output was there?
Yes, sir.
Good. Good to know about it.
It also guided me.
Okay, fine. Achha ji. Yes, Saulaf Ibrahim, you want to ask something? Yes, quickly.
Sir, can you show me how to
install?
Yes, sir. How to install Small Basic?
Achha ji, what you will do? You will go to the Google Classroom and you will download the video of yesterday. Yesterday, this you can see over here on your screen. You can see over here on your screen, 10th August, 2020, Chapter 6. The complete procedure is there. How to download the Small Basic, the complete procedure is there in the video. You can download it from there, okay? Because today we are going to do some new work because we have to make some other programs as well. Fine. Achha ji. I also gave you the written programs. The written programs I also provided you so that you can download them and you can use them in your Google Classroom, in your Small Basic. You can implement them. Okay. Achha ji, fine. So last time, the work that we were doing last time, now we will, of course, we are going to extend it. Last time we saw ki how we can, if I open a program for you, the last program, if I open a last program for you by going to your folder. So you will see that this was the program, I think P1 first program. Yeah. This is the program that we had written last time. First program I should open. Okay, text window dot write line. And I had told you what is the difference between the text window dot write line and text window dot write. Okay, I had told you the difference between them. Can anyone tell me what is the difference between the two? Text window dot write line and the text window dot write. Yes, Iman Zafar.
If you write text window dot write line in when the output will appear, the sentence, click any key to continue will appear below the sentence.
Yeah, it matlab cursor will not in the right text window dot write, the cursor will not move to the next line. But in the text window dot write line, the cursor will move to the next line. So the next text will be printed in the next line. Okay. Fine. Achha ji. Now, what we have to do? We have to learn some more things today. What we are going to do? I am going to take a new file and I am going to write text window. Dot write line. And what I am doing over here, I am going to take input for your name. Okay, how we can take input for my name? I will say enter your name. Enter your name. Now when you will write this thing, text window dot write. I am not using this time write line. Okay, I should use this time only text window dot write. I am going to use this time tag enter your name with the double quotes, and when the user will enter the name, I will save it in a variable called name. Ek variable le leta hu main name, aur usme main isko save karunga. How we can save a variable? How we can save a variable? Inside, we can save a value inside a variable. I will write over here text window dot read. Acha, read jo hai, this read is a function. Text window dot read is basically the function which is used to save some value that the user enters. Fine. Now if I play, you will see that enter your name. Acha, cursor is very attached, very very much close to E. Why? Because I did not give any space. If I had given some space over there, so it would not be the case. Anyway, right now if I write over here Ali Khan, fine. So you will see that I have entered my name, but that name is stored in the variable name. It will be stored in variable name. But how can we know that this variable, this name will be stored in the variable name? First, I am going to give you space over here so that after name there should be some space. If I want to put here some colon, so I can, then the space is there. Acha, how can I know that the name was stored, Ali Khan was stored in name or not? If I print it, let's suppose. In order to print the text, we write, what do we write? Text window. Text window dot write line. So I am going to print it. I'm going to print it. Your name is, and after your name is, I am giving a space, and I am writing over here plus name. Now this is the thing that you need to understand. What is meant by this plus name? Your name is the message that I have written in the double quotes. Your name is the message that I have written in the double quotes, and plus name is basically I am attaching the variable. Variable is name. So my name, that the name that I entered is now stored in the name. So plus name will not be printed, but the value that you had given over here, just like if you gave Ali Khan, so Ali Khan will be printed over here. If you had given Aisha, so Aisha will be printed over here. Are you getting this point? So in this way, when we have taken the value, input of the value, now let me run it and then we will go for the questions. If I run it, it is saying that some error is there, but let me check what kind of error is there. Window spelling of the window is not correct. Now see that small mistakes. Window spelling was not correct, and I should be there. So that's why it is giving me error. Getting this point? Now I should run it. Enter your name. When I will write Ali Khan, so Ali Khan will be stored in name. Name is the variable name. Agar hum chahe to name le, hum chahe to uski jagah kuch aur likh de, x likh de, y likh de, z likh de. Now, when I Ali Khan will be stored in the name, when I will press enter, your name is the message that I wrote in the double quotes. Your name is the message that I wrote in the double quotes, and Ali Khan is stored in the name. Okay, Ali Khan is stored in the name. So what we have done over here, okay, we have printed the name Ali Khan over here. Let's suppose if I, besides the name, if I take N over here, name nahi leta, main N likhta, only N. So N ki jagah kya aega? Instead of N, your name will be printed. For example, if I write here, Aisha, then your name is Aisha will be printed over here. Are you getting this point? I hope this thing would be clear. And when we press key, it will be disappeared and you will return to the code. Now we take the question. Yes, Aisha Vaseem, you want to ask something, please? Yes, Aisha. Unmute your mic. Nothing to ask. Acha ji. Nabiha Asad. Yes, Nabiha. You want to ask something? You have raised the hand.
Yes, sir. Sir, I write every whatever you are writing, I write the same thing, but it's showing error.
There would be some mistake in the spelling, or you would not have applied the double quotes or something like that. I will provide you this file. You can open this file in your. I have told you how do you open the file. When you will download this file will come in your downloads. You will go to the open and you will download this file. Okay. So right now I am saving this file with the name of take input for name. Take input for name. Okay. So this file you can run in your PC. Saad Fayaz. Yes, Saad.
Sir, mine is error coming as I. But I also write everything correct, and I also did the double quote, but it's coming the error.
There would be. Dekhe, the problem is that okay, it is possible. We have got this possibility. Okay, there would be some, you know, some mistake in the spelling. So in that situation, it is possible. Okay, if there is some.
Sir, mistake, it is coming that.
What it is showing?
Well, I will see text window dot write.
Okay, dekhe, what is there? The problem of this solution, the solution of this problem is that I am going to give you. I will upload this code in your Google document. You can download it and you can run it. Because normally it happens that something is there which is.
Sir, this is coming. We found, we found some error. Expected an expression here. Operation text window dot write line is supplied 0 arguments but takes 1 argument.
Yeah, fine. So what I will do for you? Okay, I will upload this text in your Google document, in your Google Classroom, and you can download it and you can run it. There would be something would be there in the spelling, or you know, in the double quotes would be missing or something like that. Yes, Hiba Imran, quickly.
Sir, in this software, can we give background to a slide?
Yeah, background could also be applied, but it is not there in 6th class syllabus. It is there in the 7th class syllabus. Okay. Acha, fine. Before moving towards the next question. Please lower the hand. Please lower the hand. All of you, lower the hand. Let me mark for the attendance first. Okay, from Asma Nadeem to Alian Asad. to Umar Latif. To Saleha Shabbir, to Afan Javed. Okay. Fine. Achha ji. So now please, now raise the hand. The questions that you people were asking, please raise the hand now. Please raise the hand so that we can accomplish these all tasks that are there. The questions that you were asking. Yes, Saulaf Ibrahim, quickly.
Sir, can you please look at my camera because...
Right now, I'm that I have understood, you would have some problem over there. But now the thing is that right now, I am explaining you all these programs. What you can do, you can download it and you can run it. Okay? You can download it and then you can run it. Fine. This is the only solution. Okay, ji. So now we should move towards the next quote. Next quote that I am going to write is basically about input we have already seen. I think there isn't any question about it. If about this program, if you have got any question, you can ask anything that you want to ask. If something is there that you want to ask, you can ask anything. Yes, Ayaz Zubair. Ayaz Zubair, quickly.
Sir, I wanted to ask that it is important to write the first. Is it important to write text window dot write line?
Text window dot write line, as I have told you, will bring the cursor in the next line.
Sir, is it important to write it?
No, it depends. Because in the last line, if I used it, why? Because at the end, you know, press any key to continue will come. So in this situation, the press any key will continue will come in the next line. Okay. So it's up to you whether you are using dot write or write line. According to the situation, we have to use this. Yes, Ibrahim bin Bakar. Yes, Ibrahim, quickly.
When I downloaded the small basic from Microsoft Store, but it wouldn't open. And I downloaded the MSI file to install it. But it says
no,
that
listen.
Listen. My father gave me the access.
Listen, please. I had asked you to download it from the smallbasic.com, okay? Not from the Microsoft. And the whole procedure is given over there in the video. From smallbasic.com. It is available at one click. Mohammed Safi, quickly.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum salam. Yes, Safi.
Sir, on point number 3, text window dot write line, then bracket, your name is plus N. Can you explain this point again?
Over here, what we have done, first we ask the user, in this line, in first line, what we are doing? We are asking the user, enter your name. Okay. When he will enter the name, we are saving that name in N, second line. We are saving that name in the variable N. Then in the third line, what we are doing, we are printing the name, but not only the name. One is message, we are writing a text, your name is, and then we are joining the variable value. N will not be printed, N value will be printed. N's value will be printed. Getting this point, Safi?
Yes.
Okay. Fine, so I think all the questions are now clear. Ibrahim, your point is now clear, I think. Why you have raised the hand now?
Sir, I said I downloaded the MSI file from the small basic website, but it said that you need an administrator. It means I need my father, but I don't know if he will allow me.
So, of course, whenever you are installing any software, so admin rights should be there. So whoever is the administrator at your home, so he will log in. He will have to log in, and then in that situation, you will be able to run the small basic. Okay. Acha ji. So now what we are going to do, we will see some basic rules of the language that are there, which are given over here. So what are basically those rules? I am going to show you different rules of the small basic. I am going to type over here the rules. You can see over here. Number one, all commands must be spelled correctly. Rules for small basic. Okay. Number one thing is that, okay, number one thing, what is the number one point? All commands should be with proper spelling. If you are not writing correct spelling, you will have error. Number one thing. For example, text window dot write line, if you are not writing the good spelling, correct spelling, you will see errors, error messages will be there, and you will not be able to resolve until you change the errors. Reserve words. Number two thing is that reserve words cannot be taken as variable names. What does it mean? Okay, for example, if you are making a variable with the name of text window, you can't make it. Why? Because text window is basically the reserve word. Okay, so you cannot take such kind of words as variable names. Are you getting this point? You can take the variable names just like A, B, C, X, Y, Z. Okay, the words which are not the part of the language. Number three, it is not case sensitive. Small basic is not case sensitive. Matlab, ki if you are writing in small or capital, it is not going to give you the error. For example, अगर मैं यहाँ text window capital लिख दूँ, it is not going to give me the error. Text window, it is not going to give me the error message. It will run properly. Okay. Why? Because small and capital does not matter for it. Okay. Small and capital is not a problem for it. Are you getting this point? Okay. So number three thing is this, and number four thing is that ke spaces. Small basic ignores spaces. अगर आपने कहीं space दे दिया है तो उसको ignore कर देगा, but code में space नहीं देना है. Between the letters, if you are giving some space, so it will be ignored. For example, we should open this file that we wrote right now. Take input. अब यहाँ पर अगर मैं space दे देता हूँ, if I give space over here, it is not going to make a mistake. If I give space over here, it is not a mistake. If I give space over here, ठीक है. So, but if I give right now, there isn't any mistake if we are giving any spaces over there in this situation. Now you can see. But if I give space over there, text space window, so then there will be error. Why? Because text window is a common word. It is a joined word. If you are giving space over there, it will become a problem. It will become an error. Getting this point? if you are giving space between text window dot write space line, so then it will be an error. Program will not run because you have separated the text window dot write from line, so it should be removed. Yes, Saurav Ibrahim, you want to ask something, please.
This could be, yes. Sir, I have installed small basic.
Please, I have unmuted your mic, but I am not able to listen to you. Quickly. Saurav, I am not able to listen to your mic is not attached or any other problem is there. Yes, Ayat Zubair. Ayat Zubair, yes, quickly. You want to ask something?
Sir, when I entered the last code, it didn't work.
When you entered the last code, it is not working. So there.
Yes, sir, but the first one worked.
Okay, there would be some error in the, as I have told you, okay, there would be some error in the spelling or something. So that's why it is not working. Check it minutely so that you could be able to find out that particular error. I have told you all these things, the rules and the regulations, and I have typed in front of you. There would be some mistake, you know, some mistake in the spelling or something. So that's why it is not running. You have to find out at your own. I will provide you this code. When you will run this, it will run. Then you have to match it with your code, what you have written, why it is not working, why your code is not working. So when you will match it, you will be able to find out the error, that what kind of error is there. Okay.
And sir, I wanted to tell you that after this class, I am going to send a link to the Small Basic.
For what?
Sir, for the students who don't have computers.
Okay, for Android. Okay, good. For Android. Okay, send me that link. I will share. Okay, fine. Good. Good work. Yes, Hiba Imran. You have got any question? Hiba Imran, quickly. So that
sir, what is the paper pattern? How the paper comes? Can you give us any idea?
The paper will be according to the, you know, given exercises that are there at the end of the chapter. We write the question and answer. Practical questions will not be there, but coding can be asked. No? You will be asked, okay, write this code. This is the problem statement. Write the code for this. But all the things which can be asked in the form of question and answer. Question and answers are there at the end of each chapter that we have already solved for the last chapter. Now, after this chapter, we are going to write the question and answers as well.
Is there choice in paper?
There would be normally the choice is there. So there would be some choice. There should be. Okay.
And some unseen questions.
Sorry?
I am also asking that there are some unseen questions are also.
Questions are there just like at the end of this chapter. If you
go, unseen questions.
I don't think so because normally the questions are asked from the exercise. Okay? Normally. This is the past practice that has been done.
Thank you.
Okay, fine. Saurav Ibrahim, you have raised the hand, but I am not able to listen to you. So I have unmuted you again. If you are able to talk to me, yes, please. Yes, quickly. Acha ji, Abdul Rahman Qureshi, here you want to ask something? You have raised the hand.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
Can we make shapes in MS Basic?
Yes, we can. But this chapter is there in your class 7th. Okay? This is not there in the 6th class.
Okay, sir.
Achha ji, now we should move towards the next things, which are basically what is meant by constants, numeric constants, and string constants. How we can use these all things. So I would like to explain you that what are basically the constants and the string constants and the variables. So all these things are there that we need to understand. So I would like to share this page with you in the next class, but I will explain it right now. Okay, constant are basically the data or values that cannot be changed in a program based on the types of the stored data. Okay, for example, if I say that a is equals to 1, a is equals to 1, then the value of a is 1. So it could be changed. It is called variable. But if some constant value is there, so it could not be changed. So we can define the constants as well, and we can define the variables as well. Okay, in our lessons. Yes, Aris Khan, you want to ask something? You have raised the hand. Aris Khan, quickly.
Yes, sir, I wanted to ask that can we create some games in Small Basic?
For games we have got another languages, just like QBasic and some other languages are there. It is possible. I'm not saying it is not possible. It is possible in the Small Basic.
Because I have searched in Google, there are some codes in the Small Basic. I have copied and pasted it. It's like some of the car games. When I run it, it was also like a real car game also.
It is running without error?
Yes, because good. I copied paste from the good, Google. Good.
But you will not have proper understanding of those all codings that are written, huh?
Yes, because there was like many lines there, like 250
There would be hundreds or thousands of lines to write, to make a game. So these all things are possible, but definitely we are going step by step to make clear concepts. Afterwards, the looping is there, and then all other things are there in your seventh yes. class, and in other higher classes you will be able to see all these things. But right now we are going to have a clear concept about the foundation. But if you are trying such kind
okay,
of
sir.
Things, it is good thing. Okay, it means ke it shows your interest ke you are trying such kind of things. Good. Yes, Iman Zafar, you have got any question? Please ask me.
What are variables?
Variables are the programming components whose values are going to be changed. Those are called variables. For example, right now, if I give n is variable over here. First time I gave value Ali Khan. Second time I gave value Aisha. So the name, the value of the variable n was changed. You know, so it could be changed. It is possible to change. Let's suppose ke variable a is there and I am assigning 5 to it. Next time I am assigning 10 to it. So its value will be changed. Getting this point?
Okay.
These things will be explained in more detail. Acha ji, now. Yes, Saleha Shabbir. Please. You have raised the hand. Yes, quickly. I have unmuted your mic. Yes, quickly. You want to ask something, Saleha? You have again muted your mic. Okay. Hiba Imran. Yes, Hiba, you have got any question quickly?
Sir, what is a graduate option with run F5?
F5 is shortcut to run.
Sir, I am saying the next one, graduate.
Acha, some things are there, some tools are there that I had not explained. So these are the tools that we are going to discuss further. Because all the tools are not there that we are going to study in order to import a file, to publish a file in some Word file. For example, if I publish the file in some other format. So these all things are there that we can do. But right now we haven't gone through these all things. So we will discuss each. Okay. अच्छा जी, सो नाउ आई थिंक ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू. सो इफ यू टेक सम अदर वेरिएबल ओवर हियर, लेट्स सपोज इफ आई टेक ए एंड आई गिव लेट्स सपोज 5, ठीक है, एंड नाउ आई राइट टेक्स्ट विंडो डॉट राइट लाइन एंड आई प्रिंट ओवर हियर द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज इक्वल टू. अब क्या वैल्यू है ए की, आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिंट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए ओवर हियर by writing plus a will not be printed, a's value will be printed. Now see, first name is there, let me run this code. Name mein main likhta hu Ali Khan, then value of a is 5. What was the value that I gave to the a? What was the value that I gave to a? 5. If I change this value, then 10 will be printed. For example, if I change it to 5 to 10. Now see, if I run this, if I write here Aisha, name, this time I am writing Aisha. The value of A is now 10. This is called variable. The value of the variable could be changed. The value of the variable could be changed. I think this thing is now very much clear to all of you. Fine. So I will upload this program in your Google Classroom and you will be able to download it from there. Anything else that you want to ask, please ask me, because we have 1 minute left for this class. Amina Mustafa. Yes, quickly.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum salam.
Is there any question answer or any work would be uploaded in the Google class?
That question answers were there for the previous chapter that I have already given you in the previous class, in the last classes. If you go there, you will see that for the last chapter, the question and answer was there. Yes, here is the question and answer. This was the chapter, you know. It was uploaded on 20th July. It was basically for the publishers in graphics, you know. Publishers in graphics. The complete question and answers were there that you were supposed to write in your copies. So I hope you would have written. Yes, yes.
Sir, I didn't mean chapter 5. I mean chapter 6.
I will upload it right now. We are just understanding. I will upload question and answers.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Hiba Imran, you have got any question? Quickly.
Sir, can you explain me the last point of small basic?
Last point? Yes. In last point, I use a variable. I use a variable A in which I gave 10. Okay. I assigned value 10. Then I printed this value.